Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and
are you doing the noob challenge?
We're back and we're playing Fortnite again, and
I'm gonna play some squad. You wanna play squads?
Why not just duos? Because, you know, lots of people are gonna be just like, you know, doing stuff that's not like family friendly. But oh no, I'm not doing the noob challenge. Maybe you can do it if you want, but I don't really feel like it. By the way guys, we just got 200 V-Bucks. I spent it on this. And I could have gotten the rock, paper, scissors instead. I can't believe that you can't even see your purchase history. And there's the fresh. I like the fresh. It's actually a really good one. The Rainbow Smash is back in stores, guys. The Rainbow Smash is back in stores. Okay, ready up, Caleb. By the way, guys, I just got the Gale Force harvesting tool. I think I got it like a couple hours ago. As soon as I got on, actually. By the way guys, I got a really sick snipe from, I think it was 87 meters. I got a dope snipe in solo. But then afterwards I died because I ran out of ammo. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was a look at this guy! He just fell! Okay. Where do you wanna land? Yeah, there's like a little kind of like a town on the mountain there. By the way guys, leave a like if you actually like Dusty Divot. Like, I don't understand how people can be level 100 already. People that don't even have enough money to buy all of the tools. I know, but how do they get a level 100 without buying all the tears? Probably. I mean, I've seen somebody get from, I think, what was it? Tier 1 to tier 90 in just a day. Yeah, and they've been around since season 1. They did that in season 3. I don't know if anybody else knows that. Oh my goodness, I got a dog that like in the same building as me, and his name is Pablo. I need to go and get some chests from Haunted. It might. My chest, baby, take control. No, just kidding. Ooh, not bad, actually. What's sick? You didn't know this was here? Yeah, I know, it's really cool in here. Oh, my goodness. I just fell right down. There's a shotgun right there if you want it. Don't build in my face, jeez. Okay, oh, I got a chest right here. I got two chests now. Ooh, yes, there's actually some good loot here. I don't really come to this place often. I usually go to the villain place in Lonely. That's where I usually go. Ooh, we actually are. We're pretty far. Okay. I know, right? Have you ever been here? Have you ever been here before? No, you've never been here? I've been here once. And you can have this if you want it. It's a mini. A mini. Okay. I once saw a really good place that they put a chest. I don't know if you know where it is. If you put it in, yeah, right here, yeah. You broke it! You broke it. Caleb broke his own chest. Wow. No, I didn't. Caleb! There's a friggin' scope they are out here. And it's blue. Yeah, you can have it. And there's also a shotgun here. Yeah, I put like the minis over there. I was hoping you got them by now. There's a scope they are over here. I had one. And I don't have any more right now. Come on. By the way, leave a like for my, yeah, you can have the shotgun. Guys, leave a like if you want me to get my first win. It's right here. I have a green AR. Oh, you can have the scope. I don't see any movement anyway. Ooh, there's a perfectly good chest over there. 249, there's a perfectly good chest. I know, I saved mine too. Oh my god. It's mine. I'm more toward it though. Freaking got auto run. Oh my god, we gotta hurry up now. Okay, I'll open it for you. Okay. Hey Caleb, we gotta go, the storm's actually forcing. What? Okay, I gotta do this. I gotta quickly heal up a bit. No, I have no launch pad. Do you? Let's go. By the way, guys, if you want to know what that running thing is right by my shield and health, that's an auto run. So they implemented this thing in the game where you can run automatically. It's really cool. I like it, but it does waste you a lot of time because it feels weird. Oh, dang it, I'm stuck. Maybe you, but not me. I got bandages, man. One. I got one bandage, Caleb. This is gonna be so funny. I got some more wood. Caleb, you're screwed. You do. Oh, there's more bandages. Okay, now I got five. Can have some. Yeah, it's gonna touch us in like a minute. I know mine is glitching too. Oh yeah? Okay. Well, you did, I didn't. Caleb, you're gonna be a little screwed more than me, but it's only gonna be one health per second, so it's not gonna be that bad. Oh god, that's really bad. I'm touched in 3, 2, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, I'm touched. Caleb, you can pick those bandages up, right? Okay. So you use your bandages. We're not screwed. Oh, and the next one is so close. I did not do nothing. The reason I was reloading is because it wasn't full on ammo. You can take the chest. Wait, what the hell was that? Somebody sniped me. You're gonna get sniped, Caleb. You're screwed. Gee, I got sniped when I was healing up. Not my fault. Oh. That's really. Really, you could have used that time just to heal me up. Oh, I'm so lucky. Come on, guys. Yeah, this is what happens when he dies. He just calls everyone a hacker. Okay. Holy jeez. Having a little drink here. Okay, I'm back. Okay, this is what I just did. I just drank some. Hey guys, really what you doing? Really what you doing? I didn't know that, really, did you? I didn't see that ever again. Holy jeez, this is fresh. Holy man, it's fresh, 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 fresh. I like that noise. I also like the, ooh, this is actually pretty cool. Stitched all together. The Spectre Stealth Syndicate set. So the Breaker Overclock set. And this is from the Sunshine and Rainbow set. And this is from nothing. Okay. I gotta search 6 more chests in Haunted Hills. I'll probably finish all of my weekly challenges for week 1. In maybe 5 days, because I don't really go to the. I don't even know how you follow the treasure chest to the treasure map. And I gotta eliminate opponents with pistols. Need pistol elimination on me. Ooh, I got assault rifle with your munitions. I don't want to do assault rifle eliminations. Eliminate opponents. How many do I have to eliminate? 10? I gotta eliminate 10 opponents. And I'm gonna level up in like 30 XP. No, I'm just kidding. I'm like 1 XP left. I'm just kidding. I got a little bit of XP left. Okay, let's try one more round. But I'll switch it up. By the way, I have unlocked a armor piece for the carbide. I think I've unlocked the chest piece. It's the level 10. I think I have unlocked the chest. And I've taken a look at the Omega with all its armor. It looks sick, man. It just looks awesome. The Omega just by itself is awesome. And the Omega with all its armor is even more awesome. It's crazy. By the way, this is actually a really good loading screen that I've got. I don't know why it says solo. Oh, somebody just spawned in my face. In my face. Oh, I didn't. Yeah, I once had a scar in the pregame lobby. Caleb doesn't believe me though. Watch this. Oh, I dang it, only did 70. Watch this. Hiya! somebody already destroyed. What a big freaking noob. This guy's probably not even gonna be able to hit me. Oh my god, he's just shooting the ground. I know he's trying to hit me. Yeah, I would have got him by now. Okay. Six plus four plus six plus eight plus four plus this equals 60. Duh. I like the emote where you throw popcorn in your face. That's really cool. It's funny too. Okay, where are we gonna go? You want to go to Loot Lake? Because I just remembered there's a really secret, well, not too secret, chest spawn there. Okay, he likes mountains, so he's trash. No, I'm just kidding. You're not trash here. But then, Brett's trash at this game. And Jace, too. I know. These are all kids from... Jace's is a golden chest. I mean, like, what's a golden chest? That makes no sense at all. No, this is Jace. He's like, golden, I call the golden chest. You don't call the chest, like, you take the chest. Whoever opens up the chest in your squad first should take it. Unlike that one guy, he like stole my whole chest and killed me. What? It actually, people go for haunted because they have the people for the that have that. Oh, somebody's with you. It's like the Candy Crush. Oh, but they didn't get high enough for this chest here. Not bad, but gee, I'm not even at snobby. I'm at this friggin' chest. I just died. I just friggin' failed that. I glitched so hard. So freaking hard. I glitched so hard. I couldn't place down my material. Look. Guys, I'm pretty well. I'm just gonna fall off this thing. There's a loot llama where I just died. Yeah. You know where, you saw where I died, right? There's a loot llama on the side of the mountain. Okay. Ooh, you got a porta fort. Nice. View mat stat. I only went 142 meters. I've taken 314 damage. Okay, you're going to, no, turn to the right a bit. How'd you not see it? Turn to the right, it's right there. It's right at the trees. Not those trees, those trees. How'd you not see it? Oh my goodness. Yeah, right, I found it first, but I died. Look, there's all my loot right there. Okay, it takes them 6 hours just to open up a loot llama. Oh, this is the one that takes forever to loot. You got a boogie bomb. No, you didn't get a gun from it. That's my gun. Yeah, it was my gun. I had a gun. Oh, you got a boogie bomb. Oh my god, there's a random scar just sitting there. No, like.
only has really good luck.
There's already 39 people left. There's 39 people left. Oh my god, that would just be crazy. There's a kid that found 3 loot llamas in a row. It's either a suppressed or a hand cannon. It's a hand cannon. I hate the hand cannons, but if it's the only gun that I've got, I'll just take it in the beginning. But if I find another gun, I'll take the other gun, maybe use the hand cannon if I need it. Because the hand cannon's good for one shot, and then start shooting other guns. You got an epic and a legendary. That's all I know that you got. Another epic! Yeah, but another epic. Like, what's going on? I'm pretty sure there was supposed to be like a little bit of a extra chance you can find random scars laying around. I know. There's a chest right there. There's a chest right there. How did I not see that? Ooh, a blue AR. I know, right? Some noobs would choose the friggin' blue AR over the purple scar. It's actually, I don't know why, but the friggin' blue AR is a rare, so it's supposed to be easier to find than the scars, but the scars are easier to find than the blue AR, even the green AR. I know. Oh my god. That was just like a wall bang with a friggin' soccer ball. Guys, if you die with this kind of a stats, with only like 100, like I died like only 1 meter traveled. What? Oh yeah, by the way, Caleb was once so mad that we got second place in, what was it, duos? You almost smashed your controller on the wall. You shouldn't have done that because, look at this, you got a scar right here. Like, if you done that with, like, and get a scar, like, right here, it's awesome. You're gonna lose a little bit of health, but not much. Ooh, you might actually not lose any. Oh, he's not gonna lose any. He's lagging a bit. Oh my goodness, that's a far circle. I know. Oh my goodness. By the way, guys, I don't even know if you know this, but there's a little Easter egg. If you complete your week one challenges and you go to the prison, one of the towers, I'm pretty sure it gives you free battle stars to help you tear up. At least I'm pretty sure. You gotta go to the circle. The prison is like everywhere except Anarchy, Risky, and like in that kind of area, those are the only places with water that are like not in the circle. That are actually in the circle on it.
25
yeah. And the ocean. I don't know. A gold man. Take that over the bandages. Yeah, I know. Sometimes I see a gold mini. Sometimes I see a... die, but sometimes I see, I have a purple scar, I'm going over, I see a legendary minigun, I'm like, oh, legendary scar! Boom, friggin' minigun. And I think a couple of rounds ago, before I started playing with you, Caleb, I found a vending machine with a legendary scar in it. Oh, duos. Actually, there's gotta be another soloist. There's another soloist with you. 10 duos, 1 soloist. You're not totally scared. If they have the sniper and they're the best snipers in the entire game, then yeah. Sorry if you guys heard that weird noise, I had to replace my mic. Caleb, you're gonna die. There you are. The circle is starting to move. You got no hits? I would have hit him at least twice or three times. If he doesn't see you, how come he shot at you? Caleb! I'm recording you. See, this is what I mean. He always is hacker. Well, guys, I really hope you guys enjoyed that video. Please leave a like, subscribe, and actually this is my second video with Caleb. And peace out.